Excuse me as I'm firing someone.
Oh, actually, Pen, if Windows 10 solves the